Live from Fargo and serving you on TV, online, and on the go. This is Valley News Live at 10.
We begin with a story called into our whistleblower hotline. It involves concerns that a horse that many of you might have seen wasn't getting necessary care during the brutal winter conditions recently.
Valley News Team's Alexandra Kay did some digging and has our story.
I've driven by this place in the summer, and it's basically a junkyard with horses.
This particular property along Interstate 29 between Gardner and Argusville has been getting attention for years. Everything from its poor condition to concern over the animals that live there.
This poor horse is trapped in snow. He's been there at least for a couple days from what I've heard.
Heidi Charles is not the only one concerned. Cass County deputies received 4 calls on this day alone about the horse. Calls they always follow up on with a visit.
Today we did contact a veterinarian, and the veterinarian did say that it was fine for the animal to be out in those conditions based on the habitat that it was in.
Bottom line is, they say the horse is not being neglected based on a checklist provided by the vet.
Things that we're kind of coached, so to speak, to look for from the veterinarian is, again, to make sure that it has an area where it can get out of the windy conditions if the horse wants to, and then that it has both food and water.
A decision that the sheriff says was seconded by the Stockmen's Association.
That particular area and that particular horse has been investigated by the Stockmen's Association as well in the past. And, the report that we've got from them is that the horse is fine and that their well-being is fine.
I reached out to the owner of the land and the horse. He did not respond. In Gardner, Alexandra Kay, Valley News Live.
Cass County deputies say they will continue to check on the animal and respond to any concerned calls.